Show!
Among the many creatures with whom we share our earth, none are more creepily crawly than bugs. That doesn't mean everyone dislikes bugs. Some Mr. Men and Little Misses celebrate their eight-legged friends, no matter how dangerous it may be.
Hello, my gorgeous little ants. What's the hurry, Miss Calamity? Oh,
I was afraid I'd miss the bus.
No, not here yet. Is it, boys?
Do you always travel with bugs?
Yes. They don't like it when I leave them home alone.
All aboard the Tickle Express!
Isn't this the number 6 bus?
Maybe to some, but it's the Tickle Express to me.
Do you allow pets on the bus?
Oh, sure. Don't we, Mr. Lazy?
Yes.
Ooh. I'll sit here.
I think somebody needs a tickle.
Oh, please don't hit so many bumps, Mr. Tickle. My ants get travel sick.
Maybe they need a tickle too.
No,
tickle away.
Maybe I should just get out and walk.
Or maybe you secretly want a tickle.
Mr. Tickle, look out!
Whatever you do, watch out for the door!
Here we are, safe at home!
Sorry about your ant farm, Miss Whoops.
Oh, that's okay. I'm sure that they'll all come back once they stop playing with Mr. Tickle.
Okay, Clyde, do your stuff.
Sometimes I just can't help myself.
No, please don't eat me. Oh dear, I really should have used some stronger bug spray. Miss Naughty.
Hello, Mr. Nervous. Lovely day, isn't it?
Maybe for you, but there's a giant cockroach in my kitchen.
What a coincidence. Today, I offer a sale on my giant roach extermination service. Only £20, and you're guaranteed to be roach-free.
Oh, thank goodness you've come. Here's your £20. Please take the monster away.
Nice work, Clyde. Let's go. What fun! Oh, Miss Naughty, help! There's a giant cockroach in my house! Lucky for you, Miss Sunshine, today I offer a sale on my giant roach extermination service. Only £20, and you're guaranteed to be roach-free.
Oh, Miss Naughty, what would I do without you? You're hired. I hope you don't mind, but I'll wait up here.
I don't mind at all.
Nice going, Clyde. Keep it
it up. And you're going to get a treat. No, oh, you're so cute. Hello, Mr. Massey. Today, I offer a special on my giant cockroach extermination service.
That's funny, because I have a giant cockroach in my kitchen sink right now. He's eaten all the food off my dirty dishes.
Well, for £20, I'll get rid of that roach and guarantee you'll be roach-free.
Oh, I don't want to get rid of him. I kind of like the company. Besides, I don't have to wash any dishes this way.
But what happens when he runs out of dirty dishes?
Don't worry. There's plenty of filth around here for him to eat. Thanks anyway. See ya.
Do you have flies in your ointment? Fleas in your bed? Mosquitoes between your toes? Well, if you're one of the million people who suffer from insect infestation, then you'll want to try my latest invention, Mr. Scatterbrain's Super Sticky Fly Paper. It's so simple to use. All you have to do is pull off a strip.
Mr. Scatterbrain, might I trouble you for a bit of that toilet tissue so that I might blow my nose?
Of course, Mr. Pernickety.
This isn't toilet tissue.
It's Mr. Scatterbrain's Super Sticky Fly Paper. And I'm not kidding when I say it's super sticky. My super sticky fly paper also adds a festive touch. See? Pretty. It's also good for catching wild geese. Or for catching the mailman. Here you go, Mr. Quiet. Airmail, please.
All in a day's work.
So order yours today. It's the Scatterbrain's Super Sticky Fly Paper. And say toodaloo to bugs.
Dance, dance, dance! Everybody, pick up your feet and dance.
Termite, they eat wood, right? I mean, it has all these little legs and all these little teeth that still have little chunks of sawdust in them.
That is not a termite, Miss Chatterbox.
Well, I don't know, Mr. Stubborn. I may not be a bug expert, although I once saw a show on TV about bugs, but I think I know a termite when I see one.
I don't have termites! Now, are we going to play the game or what?
Okie dokie, did you know that termites are like bees? They have a queen, even though she doesn't get to wear a crown or anything. Even still, a termite queen can lay 1,000 eggs in a day. I bet she gets really tired at night.
Enough about termites. Less chatter, more games.
A knife! I think a termite just ate my chair.
How many times do I have to tell you? I do not have termites.
Ahoy there, matey. You just lost your pirate, Mr. Stubborn.
That pirate was cheap.
Oh, you didn't hear it from me, but I really think you have termites.
That table was cheap. Game over! And it's getting late, and I have to work in the morning!
Are you sure I can't give you the name of an exterminator? I know a really, really good one.
No, good night!
Okay, see you, Mr. Stubborn.
Oh. Hello!
Hello, Mr. Stubborn, I might have some extra bug spray at home under the sink next to the plunger just behind.
Keep your bug spray! Good night!
Great McGillicuddy, Mr. Stubborn! Your house has been eaten! This looks like the work of termites.
I do not have termites. Now, if you don't mind, I am trying to get some sleep. Some people think they know everything.
Ah, bugs. So you see, in Dillydale, some might even call these multi-legged creatures their friends. Of course, some still refuse to believe that bugs exist at all.